Be worth poking around inside. There's some kind of tunnel. I should take a look around. Metal flower. I don't think I can get past those vines. Better leave it for now. I wonder what they used all these machines for. Not much I can do without a way past those vines. I guess I should come back later. Huge wall of metal. Or is it some kind of door? Relic. How do I get to it? Make an interesting color for my armor. I wonder what they used all these machines for. It's a rebel outpost. I'll have to find whoever's in charge and take them out.
Doing there. There! You see her? You shouldn't have done that!
I'll flush her out!
Tell me what you're doing.
Judging
here.
By that armor, I think.
Don't let her escape!
Well, get after her!
This is gonna be my mark!
Looks like more Tanakh's tags. I'll keep them with me for now. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here. Coast is clear. Let's hope it stays that way. Stay behind me. Great. It's caught on that. Good. Can't use the pole caster on that.
Ha!
Wonder what they used all these machines for.
I see you, champion. Sit. You should know the rebels have been busy. They've set up outposts to the west. And I know the marshals can't deal with all of them, so I'd stay alert out there if I were you.
Thanks for the warning. Getting rid of those outposts might stop the rebels from killing more of their own. Maybe I can lend the marshals a hand. I should go to my room and check out the focus I found in that rebel camp. Okay. The focus I got from the Sons of Prometheus is encrypted. But with a little time, I should be able to hack it. There. Got it.
Aloy, it seems you've recovered some property that doesn't belong to you.
Well, you're not surprised to see me? You know, after you tried to sell me out to the Zeniths at the Hades Proving Lab?
Hardly. When I realized the Lone Huntress had been raiding Regala's camps, I knew you had escaped. Subtlety is not your strong suit. From now on, I suggest you stay away from Rebel operations. You're meddling with something you don't understand.
What I understand, Silence, is that you've doled out machine overrides to dangerous people. And stoked up a tribal civil war. Again. I'm gonna put a stop to it.
Fine. Stubbornly blunder ahead as usual. Your efforts will only slow the inevitable. A warning, though. The Sons of Prometheus are very tenacious. And they want your head. There's nothing I can do about that now.
Oh, I'm scared. What will I do without your protection?
You should be scared, Aloy. More than you realize. But I have better things to do than educate you. Best of luck flailing about in the fog of ignorance.
Ow! One of these days, I'm gonna shut that arrogant mouth of his. Permanently. But first, I have to figure out why he's doing what he's doing. Huh. Looks like someone's rearranged stuff in here.
The old ones fed off livestock a little too much. Much for my liking.
Some of them ate more like this time. Called themselves vegetarians.
From what I'm reading, all the old ones wanted to eat was this stuff called chocolate.
Thank you.
snow crunch under my boots.
Sit with me, Outlander. I've got something to tell you. Choosing the right rations can be just as important to your chance of survival as choosing the right weapons. If you want food that'll save your life out in the wilds, go northwest to Saltbite. The cook there, Pentala, she'll whip up a meal for anyone who needs it, to Nox or not.
I'll make sure to pay her a visit if I'm out that way.
Stay alert, soldier.
You shouldn't miss this chance to trade.
I was annoyingly impatient at your escape.
Stash this away for later. save this for a dire.
I was annoyingly impatient at your age, too.
Any luck finding my grandmother's gardener in the Utaro lands?
Herbalist? And no, not yet. I'll let you know when I have news.
Don't you want to take a moment and admire the view?
Okay. And I'm done.
I should look for the herbalist. Might still be Nilo. I could give him the Scarlet Stumps.
Outlander, what can I do for you?
You're the herbalist here, right? Are you Nilo?
No, Nilo was before my time. I think he went up north a while back to Riverhim. Why? Do you need a special salve?
No, but someone else does, in a way. Thanks. I'll try Riverhim.
There's a grove there, a memorial, a beautiful greenery. If he's there, I bet he'll be tending it.
Thanks again.
Glad I could help. I hope you find what you're looking for in Riverhim.
Okay.
We stalk,
Riverhim.
We strike in the hunt, and
I should look for Nilo. Give him the Scarlet Stumps. The herbalist in Plainsong said he might be near the Memorial Grove.
Nilo.
Aloy. I can't believe it. I came back ready for a fight and instead found that you had already ended one.
I wasn't alone. Your people are lucky to have Q leading them.
Stubborn as weeds, that one. I'm just glad we're all back in Riverhim. For good, this time. May the land always bloom in your steps, Aloy.
Hi there.
Nora,
here. You're a long way from home.
I suppose I am. I'm looking for an herbalist named Nilo. I think I heard you say his name.
You've come to the right place. His seeds were buried here, where he tended the blooms of others. Including my mother's. I'm his daughter, Gia.
How long has he been gone?
Some 5 years now. He put a lot of love into this grove. Almost as much as he gave me. That's why I could never abandon Riverhim.
I'd like to leave some flowers, if I may. From an old friend of his.
Scarlet stems. They're rare in these parts, but they were his favorite. I never knew why. He planted them whenever he could, but never picked them. Prefer to just watch them bloom.
Sounds about right. So he was a good man, who led a full life?
He was. And he did. I don't know who this old friend is, but if my father liked them, they must be a good soul.
Look, the Outlander's back.
I can still see well enough, girl.
Is my long vigil over? You have word from my grandmother's gardener?
Yes and no. I laid the scarlet stems at his grave. His favorite flower, according to his daughter. Always loved to watch them bloom.
He's gone. But he did think of me over the years. That'll have to be enough.
Really? That's it? Are you sure you got the right herbalist?
Huh. Seemed like you thought it was a fool's errand.
Well, it's just that it meant something to you. It could have been a whole other life.
Could have been. But this life hasn't turned out so bad. Even have a granddaughter who cares enough to come looking for me out in the wilds. And I've still got scarlet stems to remind me of Nilo.
Sounds like your grandmother's got it all figured out.
Maybe she does. Just tell me the next time you want to come out here, okay? Instead of disappearing?
Maybe I will. Here, Outlander. Take this. For helping an old woman to remember she was once young.
Thank you.
squadron did you come from? It could show me how to override you.